Welcome to my first vlog video, number one, numero uno. I don't really know what to say other than you're awesome because you're watching my video. I don't know who you are, but you could be watching plenty of other videos, but somehow you decided to click the play button on mine and watch it. So hopefully you'll enjoy this. If not, you can just click the little X up in the right hand corner and you'll be fine. So I'm going to take a survey from the internet. First question, eye color. Hair color. Favorite movie? The Lord of the Rings. Your grade? 13? Have you ever kissed someone in the rain? Yes. Laughed so hard you cried? Yes. Peed your pants after age 8? Maybe. What's the last time you laughed? Probably earlier when I was talking to the camera. Movie you watched? The Devil Wears Prada. Song you sing? I'd have to say Fidelity by Regina Spektor. That's an awesome song.
Break my heart! Break my heart!
Drink you've had. Water. Number you've dialed. My voicemail. Shoes you've worn. Regular white flip-flops. Can you write with both hands? No. Whistle. Yes. Blow your tongue in a circle. What do they mean by that? I can do something really cool. Dance? I guess. Stay up a whole night without sleep. Yeah, I can. We also decorated for Christmas. Ooh, pretty. Nutcracker. I love nutcrackers. So weird. Tree! I love playing down here. With all these little houses. Awesome. Santa. I really get Santa for a ride. Or getting hit by a ride, that is.
Have a holly jolly Christmas. And when you walk down.
I like that. We also have Santa's little wish box. When I was little, we used to write our wishes on here. In fact, I did have a wish on here from a long time ago. On the 1st of December, we start this little advent calendar thing. Every day, we get to stick our fingers in, and we take out whatever is inside. Usually it's money.
The benefits of being fat.
So when it comes to guys, I guess if you know me, you kind of know that there's been a lot of activity. I guess it kind of goes back to Trevor. I recently broke up with him. There was a certain boy. He helped me get through the pain and getting over Trevor. And then a few weeks ago, he talked about us possibly dating and getting together in a relationship. And I was like, shoot, that's awesome, you know? Alright. I didn't even think of him as more than a friend up until then. I really thought it would have been great, you know, to date him like that. We even kissed a few times. I don't think we should have kissed, but I don't regret it. I don't like to regret my past. But this morning he called me. He told me that he didn't want to date me right now. That he wasn't sure about anything. He doesn't think I'm ready to be in a relationship right now. Honestly, I guess I'm not completely. And I'm really confused. He says he doesn't like me anymore, which I find hard to believe because he got over me really fast within a matter of a few days. And Trevor's not talking to me either. He decided he doesn't want to have anything to do with me, and he wants to completely forget me because it hurts him so much. And I guess if that's how he gets over me, then I wish him the best of luck with his life and his music. I really do care about him, and I'm here for him anytime. Maybe I should get a punk guy like my friend Carla always says I need to. Whenever I tell her my boy problem, her response is always, "Oh, I gotta get you a punk guy." I'm gonna go to a punk show with her though. We'll see how that goes. But right now, I'm not having my hope up for anything. I guess I'm just kind of going with the flow. I just wanted to say thank you to Martin from Sweden because he sent me this super sweet little postcard from New York.